earning All-American second team honors. She placed 12th at the Division I meet in